We are here to celebrate the end of the study of one book. And this is a great feast Muslims in the past used to celebrate every ta'a, as we are recommended in the Sharia, starting from our very ibadat. We celebrate Hajj by Al-Eid, Eid al-Adha. We celebrate fasting by Eid, Eid al-Fitr. There is a feast after every ta'a. The feast is not about the food, the new clothes. It's about the feelings of the heart, feeling happy, overjoyed because of the rewards you've received from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because Allah has given you the honor to perform an act of worship. So that led the ulama to follow this sunnah and apply the same model. Whenever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us the success to finish a certain ta'a, especially this type of ta'at which people don't bother about very much, like the study of a book, then we celebrate. Parties of this type are famous in the Islamic world. And we have reports from previous scholars, starting from Al-Imam Al-Suyuti, Al-Hafiz ibn Hajar Al-Asqalani, after and before, that when they finished the study of a book, they would make a huge party. The book would be as great as Sahih al-Bukhari. The book would be as little as Al-Ajurrumiyya sometimes. If you read the life of Abu Hanifa, and I think many of you here, or the most of you are Hanafis, if you read the life of Abu Hanifa, there is one narration that he gave so much money, I think 100 dinar or so, a lot of money, to the teacher who taught his son Al-Fatiha. When he finished, he gave the teacher of his son a lot of money. That was quite strange. And people asked him, why do you give this lot of money for this little thing, they thought, that he learned Surah Al-Fatiha. He said, you don't know how much this means. So he was overjoyed. He gave a lot of money for this reason. Al-Imam Al-Hafidh Ahmad ibn Ali, known as Ibn Hajar Al-Asqalani, when he finished writing his book, authoring his book, Fath Al-Bari, Sharh Sahih Al-Bukhari, he made a huge banquet, offered food to people. He spent 500 dinars, a huge fortune of gold. 500 dinars he spent on the banquet when he finished writing his book, the commentary on Sahih al-Bukhari. People used to give in moments of joy all their wealth sometimes. This is well known for the Sufis. Sometimes when they receive one transcendence from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, one divine gift in understanding the universe, the wisdom, a verse of the Quran, a hadith, something, they would go and dance in overjoy. They would give away all their wealth for the sake of Allah in overjoy. So we are happy. We are happy that a group of students finished the study of the 40 hadiths of Imam al-Nawawi. Allahumma salli ala al-Mustafa Habibna Muhammad alayhi salam. Subhana man.